It's 18 October 2016. We got about 8 inches of snow here. Yeah, buddy. Yeah, right now it's, let me close this face shield, it's kind of cool. It's 25 degrees Fahrenheit. Barometric pressure is 29.94. Said it's supposed to be some more storm coming this afternoon. I guess we'll see. Yep, I got the sniffles. I don't know how long I'm going to be up here today. My stomach's kind of turmoil. I woke up this morning and I was heaving my guts up. My wife wanted me to stay home, but now I gotta go riding. Yeah, buddy. If I'm gonna heave my guts up, I can heave them up here in the mountains just as well as at home, huh? Yeah, this, I got the tires kind of pumped up kind of high. I might have to let some air out, see if they do a little better. Because it's working the bike. And then I swapped out the stock clutches and put the QSC and STM back in. Nice and quiet, yeah. My stomach still doesn't feel too good. I hope if I start throwing up, I can get my helmet off in time. Mist on the snow looks cool. I think today is the last day of the elk hunt. And this weekend, the regular season rifle deer hunt starts. Looks like there's going to be fresh snow up ahead. Looks like they only went a little ways right here. Huh. Well, this drift's pretty good right here. I might not be able to get around very good. You get stuck? Now let's, oh yeah, see how that fills in right there? That's always an SOB. No, that's gonna be bad. I need more tracks. If I cut over there, but you're not supposed to do that. So I really don't want to very bad. Yeah, that don't look that bad. But I can tell that's drifted right there. That's deep right there in front. Yep. I didn't bring a shovel today. So I'm not gonna push it. I wasn't expecting this much snow. I almost threw the shovel on at the last minute. I thought, nah, I won't need it. I get stuck, I'm gonna be SOL. Well, the trees are pretty. Guess I'll turn around and see if I can get down this one road. Ah, see the clouds? Never know. Storm might be coming in. I don't know about this road either. That'll make the deer hunt interesting. It's supposed to warm up this weekend though, down in the valley up to around 71, but still, I don't know if all this will melt or not. I guess if you had your truck and chains, you'd be okay. Sure is pretty though. Damn, I wished I had my tracks. I just didn't think there'd be this much snow up here. What a gorgeous day though. Nose is running like a faucet. Man, these heated grips sure are nice. Yeah! I got aux grips because I got a twist throttle. They sure work good. Is this cool or what? Definitely no dust today. Probably no bugs either. Yeah! I get down here, I'm gonna let a little air out of my tires. I think they'll do better in the snow than pumped up to 5 or 7 pounds, whatever I got them at. Okay, I guess I'm gonna let some air out of my tires. Wow, this is pretty with the sun on the trees and the snow. All sparkly. Well, there's some tracks. What do we got here? Badgers? Stinking badgers? We got some badgers. Badgers. Of course, it could be just one doing a lot of digging. Yeah, look at that. Is that pretty or what? Yeah, look at them clouds. That storm might be coming in. There's a camp up there. Let me see if I can get up here so I can't see it. I want to get a picture. This is pretty. I don't want the camp in the picture. Okay, let's try this. I wanted to get up that draw, but the camp's right on top of it. This snowed yesterday, so I don't know if these tracks are from that camp. I know I'd hate to have a trailer back in there, but maybe it's not that big a deal. If you're chained up, you notice how quiet my clutches are when I'm going slow? None of that chirping, squealing, or whatever you want to call it. Just nice and quiet. Yeah. This trail looks like they had a couple of rough spots, but since they broke it, I'm just tooling right along. Oh, I like this. This is so nice. And don't get me wrong, I like sunshine, but I like cloudy days. Like, this is perfect. Whoa, look at that ice, about an inch thick. Maybe an inch and a half. Whoa. There might be somebody up here this morning. Haven't seen many deer tracks though. Or elk. Oh, there they are. I'm breaking trail now. Yeah, pretty nice. Those two hunters are behind me. The one guy was chained up. I don't know if they're coming. Oh, here they come. Yeah. this nice or what? Bike's doing pretty good. Just going through this like it's nothing. Another nice thing about this snow is it's not muddy. Except in these mud holes. Those guys said they haven't seen nothing for 2 days. Not even a deer. And they got their trailer back up in there. They're gonna have a heck of a time getting it out. They took a shortcut. Back to the road.
I got the snow pretty damn good.
Yeah, I was kind of surprised. See if I can get up this hill. Yeah. job, buddy.